for more than a day. My husband and I have been looking for him, and we haven't found him. Worst of all, two of his best friends, the Owen children, have disappeared too. They were in the newspaper, and we don't know what to do.
Please, ma'am, keep calm. We also have received all the calls about missing children in recent weeks. We're looking for the culprit right now, so please, stay calm. We're doing everything we can to solve this terrible problem.
Have more children disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down any minute. Mike! Charlie! I think I found a way out. Come this way, quick.
Jay, where are you going? The ladies go first.
Well. I finally have you all. Huh?
No! Damn, chubby kids! They escaped again! Oh, I can't take it anymore! This will be the last time they run away! Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems! Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream! This has become personal! Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over! Bastards!
Take it anymore. If I run one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet. That sound we just heard, I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are three generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh! Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing! Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah! Let's go!
Oh, what are my parents doing? I miss them.
I'll do my best for the team, and for the people I love.
Is this my son's factory? It looks very magnificent from up close. At last, I'll be able to hug him and... Who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby! So I'll smash you with my hammer!
Thank you.
The generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Get there ASAP. Over.
Hey, Jay? All that's going on here, do you know how it started?
According to what I read in this diary of...
I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
I see you all very funny. So...
I found the key.
Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Come on. It's all right. This.
Let's go.
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. It's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie. Use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Oh, it's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. It's working, Charlie. Let's keep moving.
Driver, we have to do this again.
Good, good. What's going on here?
Is anybody watching?
Hey guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
Yeah, you are.
I need your help!
Roger that. Sorry, I couldn't find it.
Jay, I need your help.
I've used this computer before.
Roger that.
These labs look like they were doing experiments on primates a long time ago.
I do know one thing. When I get these hateful kids out of the way, I'm going to take the long. Is anybody looking?
Thank you.
Well done, Mini Rod.
Thanks. Thanks.
the factory's gift shop. But be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
I need a weapon that affects Frankenboris' internal circuits to enrage him to the generator.
Follow you? I've got a bad feeling.
Thanks.
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly.
since day, this must have been a very busy plant. Full of people in the museum area, also in the cafeteria, or buying clothes in the souvenir store. With Joseph Sullivan, this was a more normal place.
So many adventures we imagined in our secret lair.
And now!
Hey, you ugly broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. Boris, you ugly? And we all managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Seems so.
Well, we really have to walk.
Thank you.
they have managed to deactivate the security system. Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room.
The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated.
Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.